just sang that, the thought crossed my mind as we were singing that. What would it take to happen in your life for you to turn loose of faith? And then if you did, what would you do? Where would you go? There was a moment in time that several followers of Jesus found and verbalized that it was just too hard to understand all that he was saying, and they walked away. And Jesus turned to the 12 and said, "Are you going too?" Peter had realized something very important. He said, "Lord, if we do, where are we going? Where would we go to? Though this world may fall, I'll never let you go. There's nothing that can happen in your life that would warrant you walking away from your faith. And if you did, where would you go?" Here's where we come. We come to the cross. Even if the world is crumbled at our feet, we come to the cross. Because that's where we find our hope. That's where we find the one that is promised to always be there. So worship him this morning. Remember his promise. Remember that he is there for you as you worship in Holy Communion. Let him bless these emblems this morning.
Dear Lord, there are several of us this morning, Lord, our worlds have fallen apart this year. Lord, we've held on to faith in you and our trust in you. And this one thing we do know, Lord, that you loved us enough, loved our souls enough to come into this earth and die for our sins, for our forgiveness. We pray now, Lord, that you would honor us as we break this bread this morning. Help us to be reminded, Lord, that it's your body that was broken for us.
We thank you, dear Jesus, for this table that you have set before us to take the bread and the cup which has emblem of your blood which you sacrificed, that we might say that by your stripes we're healed. And so we come in praise and thanksgiving to worship you and to take communion with all of us, with each other, in celebration of your love and your perfect sacrifice in your precious name.
You may be seated.